Access granted.
What it is.
Access granted.
You sure could teach my boy some tricks, Jensen.
Tong? How did you get this frequency?
Ancient Chinese secret. Now listen, you're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Put it on the bastard's desk and trigger it. Sound good?
Sounds like I'm doing you a favor. How does it help me?
The explosion should distract the guards. Then you hop in a cargo pod and off you go. But you only got one shot. No turning back once you trigger that thing, you get me?
I got you. Only set it if I'm ready to go.
That none of you minions will be
Clean. Stay sharp. He might come back.
Access granted.
So that distraction wasn't just for me, was it, Tom? Richard, I'm going off the grid for a while. Not sure how long.
Why? What are you up to, Jensen?
Following a lead.
And where exactly is this lead taking you?
You there! Get that cargo, clear the fire! We're pulling out now! Load and secure those pods!
Answer me, Jensen. Where are you going?
Hell if I know, Pritchard. Hell if I know.
Curious who she might be. Who are you? And what are you doing on my ship?
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Then you hop in the cargo pod and off you go. And where she may port, I bet you find your scientist.
You're the cruise director? I've got a complaint.
You think you're funny, do you? Well, let's see how funny you feel after Lieutenant Keitner gets through with you. Lieutenant?
It's useless to resist. This chair has a built-in EMP field generator. Your augs are nothing but dead metal right now.
Is that so?
No doubt they will have reset to Factory Zero. You need a limb clinic.
You can't have it both ways, you know. You can't play the good cop when you've been playing the bad cop.
You think you're clever, don't you? But this ship is heading to a Bell Tower naval base. A military facility for the confinement and interrogation of unprivileged belligerents. And when we get there, we're going to take you apart.
Unprivileged belligerence. I can't wait to see how that looks on my resume.
Keep laughing, funny man, because in my experience, comedians always break first. Still, when they found you in that cargo container, you did manage to take out a number of highly trained men. Tell me something, Hotshot. Do you enjoy taking people's lives?
Not if I'm given the choice.
Oh, but you had a choice when you decided to blow up our port.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Like hell you don't. We may not know who you are yet, but Burke's running your profile as we speak. High-grade combat spec augmentations? Built to be somewhat unnoticeable, so you blend in with the civs? Someone spent an awful lot of money creating you.
Lucky me.
So I guess the real question is, are you a terrorist? Or some kind of corporate thief?
Would you be happier if I told you that I'm neither?
You have absolutely no idea of the shit you're in, do you? Rifleman Bank Station is a black site. It's off the grid. No one will come and rescue you. No one even knows where it is. You'll be dropped into a deep, dark hole and never see the light of day again. Stew on that for a while, tough guy. Commander Burke and I are returning to the base. Keep a close eye on him. You've secured his gear?
Yes, sir. Locked in one of the rooms upstairs, sir.
Good. And you have your orders.
Pritchard. Are you there? Pritchard? Damn it.